Hey, Jenna Gary here. We are here at my studio with Claudia Pajal. Is that how you say it?
Close. I've been called worse, it's fine.
All right, so here's what we're doing today. I'm gonna put her through a workout. We've been working out together for about 5-6 weeks now. Her goal is to get her booty bigger. Go ahead, let's. Her booty bigger. And who better to come to than a bigger booty?
The booty master herself.
Which is actually, we're even in inches.
Because we?
We're both, well, I'm 41.25 and she's 41 now. But let me just say, in the 5 weeks she's been with me, she's lost 4 pounds right. And gained 1 inch in her booty, which means it's all muscle. Just so you guys know, if you go to the description, I do coaching. I'm actually taking on a couple more people in the studio, semi-private. So let's just get right into it. We're gonna warm up her glutes and then we'll get to the fun stuff and we'll kind of walk you through as we go. So boom, like this, and then turn back to it. Years.
Yeah, but
I'm a cool client.
I will never be unprofessional. I will never talk on the phone. I will never answer a text message. I will never answer a phone call. I will never be late. I will never late cancel, and I will never eat food in front of you.
But she always grabs my ass.
But I always pinch her ass. That's very professional. So another shameless plug, but I'm using the X bands. They're technically the ankle wraps, but I personally like putting them underneath the knees. They actually do have one that goes under the knees, but I feel like these hold a lot better. We've used the other ones. So I feel like it takes the hamstrings out of the equation and it just really focuses on the glutes. So you're just gonna see her do that. I'm out of breath from telling you what she's doing. Don't put that in. All right, so what we're gonna do now is we're gonna move on to bridges. So what I do is this is how I increase strength. I like to do bridges in the beginning of the workout, see how heavy we can go. Then the week after that, we do it at the end of the workout where she's already fatigued. And then we try to hit the same number. And then the week after that, we go heavier. So every single week she's been going heavier. I think the first week she was at like 155 or 175, and now she's up to like 225, 235. I have to look at my notes, that's why I have my phone out. So now today, we're gonna do something even worse. I personally think it's worse. She's gonna work her way up to the heaviest set, which I'm gonna look at the number, and then I'll explain to you how we're gonna do the annihilation. Did you get that? All right, so we did a bunch of sets to work our way up. She just did 235. 235 was her max. Technically, she could probably go up, but I would rather her save her energy for this annihilation set. So basically, it's 120 reps. So she is going to do, because this is what she's done, 235 for 10 reps. She's gonna do 10 reps with this. She's gonna roll the barbell off. I'm gonna literally physically put the really light one on top of her. She's gonna do 30 reps. Then back to this for 10, 30, 10, 30. 30, 60, 90, yes, 120. down here, but it's okay. You can go here. All right, ready?
Yep.
Oh,
told you.
Yes! All right, so she killed the workout. Serious, I like to keep everything light, so we joke, but she also works very hard. So that's how you get a bigger butt, which is what she wants. So I deliver, she comes to me, and I deliver the goods. I mean, that was, don't put that in the film. So I hope you guys enjoyed this workout, the entertainment at the end. Like, subscribe, share, go follow Claudia, because we're gonna put her link in the description. And that's it.
That's it.
Peace, pieces, like PJ says.